What is up, everybody? My name is Hefty Lefty, and thank you so much for clicking on this video. Figured that was a good way to start things off. We are playing Helldivers, so we've got to be in a silly mood. I'm not really sure what they're doing in front of me, Chris and Eli, at the moment. They've got their arms open, and I think this is actually a perfect time to play this. Let's see. I'm going to queue up a song that I think will work very well for this. Hold on a minute. All right. I got to get it right in the right spot. Hold on. There it is. Okay, here we go. Where lawns were open under the sunlight. Welcome to this place. They're not hearing it. Wait a second. Okay, I gotta unmute Discord. I totally forgot that Discord is unmuted.
Penis.
Tears of joy stream down my face. Where lawns were open.
Like, what the actual fuck is going on here?
I thought it was a good song for the moment. I'm totally gonna get a copyright notice in this video now, but it's okay.
Yeah. Oh, you're getting knocked down.
No, you're not, because I changed the lyrics a little bit. I can't stop coming.
I can't stop coming.
The artist won't have the fuck. He won't be brave enough to take it down.
Oh my god. I think you can have a certain amount of copywritten material, copyrighted material.
What you can have. You can
I've heard of people being taken down for like 2 second clips of audio, dude. you're gonna wanna
it's so weird too, because you can sample, what is it, 30 seconds of a song or something copywritten in music, but like, yeah, YouTube.
Well, it's
weird.
Just it's YouTube's copyright protections are non-existent. You're not protected from copyright at all on YouTube. Like, it's so
weird.
And it's they hold all the cards. I don't want to go too far into it while you're doing a video, but yeah, they're
listening.
They hold all the cards from everything.
Oh, I know
about their copyright system.
Yeah, totally. Yeah, because I've gotten copywritten on YouTube with my own music. Like, I'll put my own music in a video, and it's like copyright violation. I'm like, I own the intellectual property.
I think brother, it's not.
Brother. Like, please.
You're copywriting.
It's fucking ridiculous. Okay, well, I am ready. So we can start the shindig, whatever. What do I do? How do I do this?
Oh.
What thing?
First, you have to hug. Me?
Oh.
Required.
Hold on, I'm just making sure that, yeah, okay, there we go. This is correct. That's correct. Correct! Okay, here we go.
You've made the correct choice.
Bring it in, brother.
Ready for another mission,
you too.
Helldiver.
Oh, so nice.
Skinny penis.
The Galactic War.
Skinny penis. Micro penis.
Incoming message from
skinny,
Super
skinny
Earth.
Penis. I am going to switch to the submachine gun.
Major orders represent the goals of the Helldiver community. Okay, okay. Oh, I see.
So it's essentially just a community-wide goal.
Oh,
so right now we're trying to see the icon you're on, how it has the skull on it?
Yeah, yeah.
That's the major order. So click on that. What we're trying to do is gain control of the four planets in the system. We're activating a termicide system.
Okay.
Essentially, they are unironically going to muster gas into the entire planet, so there's no bugs on it.
Fuck yeah, dude.
Damn.
Metal.
You looking double-cheeked up on a Tuesday.
Democracy, oh god.
Goddamn. You boys bent over like this is making daddies.
Jesus Christ, I'm feeling romantical.
You guy, he said, come kiss me on my hot mouth.
Come I'm kiss me on my
romantical.
So where do I go? Turing, Meridia, any of the three.
Pick your favorite.
Turing looks a little bit further along, so let's do that.
Are you able to do four, or are we still doing three?
It looks like these are three.
So press press E.
E.
Okay, so you have to see, it says complete medium.
So oh, you have to
do
I see.
Medium to challenge.
Gotta do
you have to
oh,
complete
I see
an operation
bottom.
On. Oh. Yeah, you complete an operation on each difficulty to unlock the next difficulty.
Got it. Got it. Got it. Okay, so.
So put us on the termicide power, the tower one, not that one, other one.
No, down.
This
yep.
one.
Yep.
Okie doke. Here we go.
One of those. They're pretty fun. Definitely a
good
challenge.
We're doing jumping. Much lower difficulties.
We were doing it earlier, Josh, and I got 16 melee kills.
Really?
He was just punching the shit out of him for like a whole minute.
That's going to be 16 more than I'm going to get, I guarantee you.
Correct, because we have guns and orbital bombardments. We don't need these hands.
Huh, who needs these hands anyway?
Somebody just get a message? Did somebody just get a message?
What? No. I don't think so.
What was that? Am I tripping? Did I get a message?
What are you talking? What are you smoking?
What's happening? Crack. I'm scared!
I want to run the stamina if somebody wants to run the health booster.
What you fucking special? He doesn't even know what that is.
I don't even know what the fuck is happening. I have no idea what's going on. I just know that I'm here to play this game. That's it.
False. That's where you're wrong.
That's where you're wrong, sir.
Buckaroo. Actually, I'll show you this autocannon, how that works. It's pretty cool. I'll have you put on the backpack. So you can reload me.
Telepod launch initiated. Why did I take so long to push radio? What's wrong?
Good question. Why don't we talk about it?
I'd rather
psychiatrist here. Trust me, I'm certified. Wink, wink. Have you seen the video of a guy? He's like a gaslighting therapist. people will come into his therapy and she'd be like, I think my husband's cheating on me. It's like, well, you probably fucking deserve it.
Oh yeah. I've seen that guy. And she's like, I put up with his abuse for years. Well, there you go. Why'd you put up with it for years? You're an idiot.
Oh my god.
She's like, yeah, I was an idiot, but then I got smart. Yeah, I agree. You got smart. You left the relationship. But you were an idiot all those years, and you're an idiot now.
Oh, shit. Oh, shit. Oh, shit. Oh, shit. They're here. Oh, my God. Oh, my God. They're here. So I'm adjusting my mic. It's being really annoying. Here we go. That's better. Okay. I'm here. Hello.
Yeah. These things better look out. I'm going to eat their ass.
Oh, Chris, I forgot to change that one thing because I got fucking kicked out.
Oh, wow. Oh, my. Oh, my. Oh, my. Oh, my. Oh, my. Oh, my God. I am going to turn down the music, though. I know it's probably not the time, but
that's undemocratic. I want you to know.
Yeah, well,
I've reported you to my democracy officer.
Go ahead.
I smell treason.
Tell them their fucking music is too goddamn loud.
All right, here, come here, Josh.
Coming.
Come grab this backpack. You're gonna be my loader.
Okay.
Right here, you ran past me.
Okay.
Try again.
I got it.
Oh, here's how this is gonna work. Once I kill this. There's a little more down there.
Die.
Die.
Powered up the silo. Ow.
Okay, so whenever I pull this big gun out, when I ADS with it, you'll get a prompt to walk up to me and press E.
Okay.
What that will do is that will let you automatically load.
I just didn't do. Whoops.
Oh, I think you have to walk on my other side. I'm sorry. You have to be
on
the gun side.
Yep, I got it.
So, yeah,
I'm
loading. And you'll follow me around.
Oh, I see.
Automatically
move. That's cool. So that's wow, it's so teamwork oriented.
Yeah. what that, because normally when I try to do it, it takes like maybe 5 to 6 seconds or so, but if you do it, it takes like a second. So I could just actually put this in a full auto and go
ape shit. What the fuck?
Did you get hit by the fucking drop?
Yeah, but it...
Love you?
What the fuck?
Yeah, I think I saw you die like way the hell over there, so I'm just gonna yeet you.
No, I don't think I died over there. I died to the right.
I saw where I can see where your stuff is. That's
oh, okay.
Throwing you that way. You'll see where your stuff is. Yeah, you're right on top of your stuff.
Oh god, a lot of big boys over there.
What even fucking happened?
Up on the load. Here, load for me.
I don't understand what the fuck happened, but we'll just go with it, okay, guys?
We're just doing that. Makes sense.
How do I?
Ow.
Z. That's
what you're trying to do?
I was trying to go prone, yeah. I can just like fully roll over, like, whee!
Grab yourself some ammo on the way by, and we're going to.
I love how the fuck I just died from that. Like, that is like.
Hold on, I've been loading.
Is there any more?
Okay, we gotta go do the towers. We got the three towers like last time.
Is that it?
I thought it was the two towers. Like Lord of the Rings. What do I do with this? Is this a button that I can press? No.
No, I already pushed it. That's how you activate it.
Oh, I see. That makes sense.
I'll push the towers.
We gotta defend this tower.
Okay. Ouch.
My butt's spread open.
Fans boy.
My ass is open. Under your anus.
I can't stop sharding.
I can't stop shitting.
Here, Josh, go push that thing.
I ate Chipotle. Now I
push
can't
that and then come up with me, and we'll hold off right here.
I hate Chipotle. My ass is burning.
Welcome to hemorrhoids. You need that preparation. H. Your ass is bleeding. Now everything is pain. Oh my god! What the hell just happened to me?
Yeah, why are you all the way over there?
I got flung. I think someone shot me. Chris!
Well, no. Come reload me!
Oh, is that your way of saying to do that?
No, I said come reload me.
Where are you? I can't see your fucking names. What the hell?
It's G.
G.
First letter and then a number.
Oh, I see. I get it. Okay, here I am.
Forming infantry reload!
Behind us still.
Oh, hello.
Oh, yep, that'll do it.
Eli, you'll have to cover the other side. We can defend over here. There's like two or three flanks I can see. But we're not very mobile, so you'll have to go the other way. He's sitting down there, so
did they break it?
I think they're hitting it on your side. I don't see anything over here.
I just killed a bunch of them.
Sending in an eagle!
Blow them up, boys.
Okay, we got this tower.
Behind us, Chris. Oh, yeah, behind us.
Oh, yeah.
I'm stimming.
Yep, this one's done. It's gonna take another one.
Good job.
Back empty.
You can see him on the map.
Oh, that's right. Idiot.
You. Ooh, I see.
It appears there's a cock sucking one over here.
Oh no.
Right, some stuff over here.
With cheeks spread open.
There's some ammo over there if you need it.
God, I am farting a lot right now. I had Greek food tonight. That was a bad choice, probably.
Why would you do that to yourself?
Do we think that what I'm standing on is gonna fall?
On what? Nope.
Oh. Are we ready?
I'm most definitely ready.
1 second. There we go.
unless a Bile Titan comes out anyway, out of nowhere.
I don't think
we'll be seeing a Bile Titan on 3.
PTSD.
Fair.
Machine gun over here, if anybody wants it.
I do not have a slot.
Okay.
Or I have the auto cannon.
Yes, of course. I'm covering this side.
Yeah. Underneath. Throwing grenade! I'm gonna shoot this, I don't know if it'll kill you, but I'm gonna do it anyways. Good news, it did kill you.
Oh boy. I need help. No, I'm good. Never mind.
I jumped off of my hidey hole.
Haha, sorry. You,
and you did fucking need it.
Would you reload me, sir?
Sure.
Oh, you followed me while you sprint? That's funny.
I know. I was like, oh.
Oh, I got a lot of them on my side.
Here I come.
Pump down kicks, eat my ass crack, bitch.
Eat my ass crack, bitch.
This is a lyrical masterpiece.
Absolutely. Oh my goodness, I hear big buzz over here. Yeah,
yes,
get some.
Mr. Armored. Good thing I brought Benzy armor. Let it do.
Over there! Look out!
We can the go now.
Back empty.
We no need here be the.
Okay.
Kevin from the office. Me save time by speaking me less words.
Why use many word when few word do trick? if you would like, Josh, I have another auto cannon here, so you can take it if you'd like to use it by yourself.
Oh, okay.
Since you have a backpack ready.
Well, I just need more ammo for my primary weapon.
Oh. Here, I'm calling in a resupply on the way.
Oh, lovely.
Come on, Eli.
Leave me?
Yes, we're going to the next tower. We've been done for a minute.
No ammo.
Well, maybe if you come with us. Yo,
get some, bitch!
Bullet. There's bullet.
Oh, I have stuff over here that I'm taking as well. Oh, I have bullet right here as well. And a common sample. Yay!
Didn't make it.
Out of grenades.
Not
anymore, I just picked some up, you fuck.
Hello, anti-material rifle.
Yay. Here I am.
Alright, I'm gonna get on top of this ridge. I think. Maybe.
Uh-oh. I hear things occurring.
Potato-y.
Emote.
Should I hit the button?
Yeah. I already hit the button.
Oh, you did.
Googly
Jorgus. Foggly Chimbus.
Good news, there's no way on top of this ridge.
Janibus spawn queen.
Hey, take this! Oh god!
This is a heavy machine gun emplacement over here. I'm gonna use this.
Ow! They blew up a forklift and it hurt me.
What am I doing? Hold on. Wait a minute. Fuck you. Fuck you all. Fuck you, motherfuckers.
Okay.
I am shooting you, but...
I caught on fire.
Reinforce Mr. Eli. I can cover you.
Throw me to your left.
Here, Coleman. I got you. I'm right next to you.
Josh.
Yay. I'm reloading.
Call me in, you son of a bitch.
Oh, me?
Yes.
Okay.
And throw me to your right now.
Hold on, I'm getting fucking ass. Fuck, hold on. Goddamn fucking shit. Fuck. Ass cock butt. Where am I throwing you?
Bro, just that direction, yeah.
Reinforcing!
That worked. Well, that wasn't very far, but yeah, thank you, sir.
Throw him 6 feet.
Ah! I have a little bit of a walk before I get my. Why? Why was I strike? That's all my health gone.
Reloading.
There's stems right next to you. You didn't grab them.
You fuck.
Silly goose.
Let's go grab my shit.
Well, you should have burnt alive. Died. You're in an awful lot of hope. The stems are right next to you. Exactly. Is there
Oh my god.
Oh, we gotta go to the.
We have to start the button.
Yeah,
the
big button. To find the big
it's on top of that big ass tower. Oh, Josh.
Coming.
It's not this one.
Not this button.
It's back here.
Oh, is it back this way? I didn't even notice.
Or isn't it?
No, the expo's on the other side this time. What I was saying.
Oh, it is over here.
We'll let you pick the.
We have to find the.
No way. There's a big ass button we gotta press somewhere over. Last time it was near our wrist. Well,
it might be by that tower over there.
Hello, friends.
Goodbye, friends.
Bunch of resources over here, guys.
Oh, man.
Tons of ammo.
Yeah.
Stems.
Oh.
I need the note. Oh yeah, it's up there. It's up this way, Eli. It is. It must spawn right on the X door.
Fuck. Why doesn't it fucking tell us? Okay.
Oh, hello, my friends.
I want you to suck 6 farts out of my ass.
Explain the reasoning behind 6.
Because if you can handle 6, then you can do 12.
Fair.
And if you can do 12, then you might as well do 100. And if you can do 100, you might as well survive a gas chamber.
Catch.
If you're that guy.
You didn't catch. Am sad.
Am sad. Should I hit this terminal?
Catch. Yes.
Okay, I did it.
Thanks.
Things are happening now.
You fucking cuck.
Hey. So what?
Why?
Ah!
You purposely set me on fire.
That sounds like a you problem. You didn't hit the terminal?
I thought I did.
No. You did, but you had to punch in a code. It's okay, baby.
If you see a code on the screen there, you have to punch in the code.
I walked away way too early. I hit it and then ran away from it. Bug breach detected. Bug breach detected.
And then you had to turn all the.
Whoa!
Look up top, Josh. Look up and see all the stuff start. See how it's going in towards itself? It's about to start attacking the bugs.
Ow.
Look up after we kill the bugs.
Yeah, I was gonna say, I don't know what. Oh my god.
The Gestapo strike.
Danger close.
Oh, why would you drop that on you?
Danger close.
My oh my god.
I said danger close.
That doesn't look okay.
Oh, what the? Whoa.
We ran into the gas. The stuff.
Oh, here, Josh. I'm dropping you a bubble shield.
Oh, thanks. What is that noise that I'm hearing?
And Josh, I'm dropping you a flamethrower too. For the last little bit, might as well have some fun.
Oh yay, thank you.
Joining the fray.
Please
I'm back,
wary.
Hello.
Can and will light us on fire.
You see it, Josh?
Over here. Yes. We've got it
equipment.
And then grab this bubble shield too. You're gonna want that with the flamethrower.
Okay.
Chris can reload for himself.
Oh, Jesus.
Okay, now, you guys ready to extract?
Sure.
No.
Okay.
I definitely
that shield use, Bubba.
Ow! Definitely. Where the fuck did you all come from?
Ow. Ow.
Die.
Okay.
If you're on fire, you have to flop to your belly to put it out. Or else it'll just keep burning.
Oh, fuck.
No.
Land right on that on your stuff there, Josh, and all your shits that you were just using all right there.
Just try not to light him on fire again, Eli.
No, I was trying to train him that he could dive to get out of fire.
Yeah, he,
in the water,
he needed tourniquet training, so I shot him in the leg.
I still have no fucking ammo for this goddamn flamethrower.
No light stuff on fire.
Okay. Come here, motherfucker.
Cheer up that bubble shield.
You go play with fire.
Yeah, look at you. You go, Josh. You go, buddy. Light those motherfuckers up. It's
freedom.
Freedom.
So, Josh, come over here.
You ran through the fire. Dive.
I've literally fucking dived. Like,
there's so many. Your diving sucks.
Please don't land on my building. It'll break it and make me sad.
Here I am.
Grab your shit, buddy.
Practice your dive.
There's a fog tunnel over here, dude. There's so many. There's so many where I'm at right here. Oh gosh, you're running right in at him. No mercy. No surrender. There you go. Yeah, light him up with the grenades.
There's a ship here. But don't let that stop you. Behind you.
I don't even know where the fucking flamethrower is anymore. So.
It's up here.
Here, make for the ship.
Here, come on, Josh. We gotta get out of here.
Did you get your samples?
I have no fucking idea.
You didn't lose them. You're good. Here, come on.
No, I have them.
You're good. There's none down there.
Okay.
I'm next, fell, buddy.
Yeah. Oh, okay. There he is.
Hi.
You just flop in front of me.
Extraction complete. Pelican 1 beginning ascent.
Well, that was something.
Good extraction.
I definitely
jump right into the other one, and then I gotta get off.
I definitely played some Helldivers, is what I did.
You did. You didn't do very good diving, though.
No.
You've got the hell part down.
I didn't
get the hell part down.
I definitely got the hell part down. That's for sure.
Diving needs instruction. You should speak with your local democracy officer. He can help. To give you guidance.
Dude, no time to spread cheeks. Gotta spread democracy.
That's correct.
Right. Sex is for commies.
Yep.
Ba-ba-ba-ba. That's such a great little, like, melody. Ba-ba-ba-ba.
Yeah,
great little motif. Yay.
Yeah.
Okay. Return to ship. Is that what I do?
Yep.
We are. Yes.
Well okay. Done. With
the termicide, we have return to ship.
139.
Yay.
Now let's go kill some eggs.
Yeah, eggs. Where to next?
Greatest abortion clinic.
The same one.
Oh my
god! You have to finish the conflict.
Oh, you got to finish the conflict.
Or you're
so
gonna
go
lose
back
all
to the go back to the operation we were on. The bugs are a plague. So where our ship icon is.
Yeah.
Click on that.
Got it.
But see how people do the second mission.
If you don't finish them, you lose 100 points.
Oh, I see. Coordinates locked. Got it. Here we go. Wow. Engaging orbital thrusters. Whoa.
Orbit synchronized.
Hi, everybody. How's it going out there? Yeah, da-da-da-da.
It's your ass in that hellbar.
So, where do I go?
We have time to do this objective here.
We're right about here.
If you want to land over here.
We'll hit this blue and then, like, loop around. And get
okay.
There, so we'll go south. After we do the land.
Yeah, doing the land. We do so much land around here.
Eli, you bring an anti-tank or... You crowd control.
I'm thinking. I don't know.
I'm gonna bring a rover, and I'm gonna bring a stalwart.
I think I will bring a rover and a machine gun and a airstrike and a. Let's go with the orbital Gatling barrage.
I think it's pretty good.
Since this is I don't need too crazy stuff.
I got the 500k if we got chargers.
Dude, the 500k is so satisfying to use.
It is.
It just goes in, suspense, and then boom.
Big boom.
I like how I shot it one time. I landed it right inside of a charger, and the charger was still running. I mean, I was like, "What the fuck? What the fuck? What the fuck?" And
then you can actually see it hit the fucking thing. Like, it'll hit it and stun it. Then he explodes.
Those some bitches are strong, dude. But this will be my last one. I gotta go to bed. Strashen decided to pull an all-nighter.
Oh, I'm not pulling a fucking all-nighter. You're hilarious.
No, yesterday we did, though.
Oh, we did yesterday. Absolutely.
That's what I'm saying. I was so fucking tired. And I PT'd this morning. I could definitely feel it. I was like, oh, my head. My head's hurt all day from it. Okay.
I'm looking over here. Yeah.
Oh, we should call one of these for Josh, too, when we get it, when it cools down.
Yeah, we can.
Then have all three of us have the lasers.
Make sure to set your stalwart to 1150 rounds per minute for... Oh, I know, you're using regular machine gun.
Yeah, I put it down to the 630, and it works pretty good. Holy fuck.
Check out this hole.
It's nice hole.
Watch out, watch out.
Oh no. Oh. Will something happen if you fall in there?
Yes.
That's awesome. Oh, okay. Well, alright. Yep. Yeah. What?
They also have been known to explode.
That was not very nice. And I don't know how the fuck I got out of there.
Yeah, there's no fucking... I've never seen anyone get out of that and survive. Wrong way, Josh.
I think it's because I dove. Right when I hit the wall, I started pushing the dive button. And somehow it like kind of slid me up a little bit.
I think the ragdoll physics saved you. Hello, chunky boy!
That's... Yeah, I'm gonna have to say that.
You might not want to say that.
Oh my god.
Democracy.
You man! Oh my god.
Ow. My rover just hit me.
Fire in the hole!
That's why I stopped you some last time.
Oh my goodness. It's a buggy boy.
Mag 50! New mag!
Alright, Josh, call us in a hell bomb.
Okay. Hell bomb.
Call it close to this building.
Call it close to the building?
This building.
Calling in a hell bomb!
Well. Hopefully that's
trust
close
me,
enough.
You'll see that will be close enough.
Okay.
Have you seen a hell bomb yet?
I don't think so.
Well, why don't you go detonate it, and we'll stay back here.
But immediately start running.
Yeah, once you arm it, I would strongly suggest you run our way.
Okay.
Very strong.
Excuse me. Excuse me. Thank you.
I got the terminal!
Alright, here we go. Whoa. Oh, I see.
Help on more! Clear the area!
Here I come.
Run, Josh, run, run. Watch
run.
Out. Serpentine, serpentine.
Just straight our way. Now turn around.
Come here. On the other side of the wall. On the other side of the wall. Dive, dive. No, you're good.
I'm good. I survived.
Oof. Oh my god, dude. You had to worry for a second. It's like you were on the other side of that fence. And I was like, oh no. It was nice knowing you, bud.
That was fun.
We make the boom. There's one base we can hit north of us, and then we can start going south. There's also a spore spewer somewhere. Oh, one of you machine gun fellows.
Yes, sir.
I need you to shoot through his face. I do not have armor piercing. What you do?
Ooh. Grody.
You do the armor pierce.
Do the armor pierce.
This is overkill, but I don't care.
Oh boy.
America.
Well, hey, I mean, it works.
Exactly. Alright, now we go south.
Slide. This away.
Around that way. Do the south.
Do the south.
I ain't a guy, Nigel. I've been married a long time ago. Where
do.
Is that what you meant?
To the south.
Close enough. Not enough banjo. Josh.
Everyone down to Georgia. Like, dude, I live down here now. I get it. I totally get it.
And you have to buy a banjo and you have to buy a gun. Both important.
And I need some cowboy boots and a cowboy
and
hat.
You have to say also, a lot. You gonna eat your cornbread?
No, you got cornbread.
Sweet tea.
The thing is, I do not like sweet tea. That's a big problem.
Oh, sweet tea is dog shit.
Yeah,
ugh.
It's awful,
you
dude.
Take that back.
So
that's
fucking gross.
Terrible.
You just haven't had good sweet tea. Good
no,
southern sweet tea.
No. You just
I've
need,
had
you need
good
an
sweet tea.
Palmer.
I've had
like, so much sugar, it like puckers your fucking whole face
oof,
up.
No,
no
way.
I like lemonade. Delicious. I like Arnie Palmies, dude. That's
me
it.
Me too, dude. I love
Arnie
Palmy, Palmy,
dude. Or the spiked Arnold Palmers.
I've never had them. Are they good?
So good. Oh yeah.
Really?
Oh yeah, yeah, they're so good. I tried it for the first time.
Don't
golfing.
Tell me that. I'm gonna fucking get one and drink a whole goddamn box of them.
Oh no, they're literally a trap because it's like you can barely taste the alcohol, but it's like fucking 12% or 9% or some shit.
Oh my god.
Yeah,
they're like
strong.
A twisted tea almost.
Yeah, basically.
Wow.
I'd
I don't like
better.
Twisted tea. Yeah, I'm not a big fan of twisted tea. I think it's pretty gross.
Twisted tea's dog shit. It was cool
yeah.
when we were kids, but we're adults now.
Yeah.
It wasn't even cool when we were kids. Don't kid yourself.
I was going to say, I never liked it. Cool. First time I tried it was, I'm pretty sure, like, freshman year of college, and I did not like it.
Yeah, I've never been a twisted tea.
Found something.
I do love a good Arnold Palmer, though. Oh, my God, dude. I still buy those fucking... Like, every once in a while, just a big old, you know, one of those tall cans of an Arnold Palmer just hits so hard. It's so good.
Bro, I'm telling you, they're so good. Like, especially if it's, like, crispy cold. My favorite is to pair that bitch with a burger and fries.
Oh, my God. Or you ever have the raspberry tea one?
Yes.
The like black one with the raspberries on the
yes.
on the yeah, dude.
Yes,
so good.
I have.
The strawberry
delicious.
Ones are pretty good too.
But it's horrible for you. There's like fucking 7 grams of sugar in that.
Oh
base.
Yeah, dude. There's so much sugar in all of the Arizona stuff. Like, I used to drink the Arizona fruit punches all the time when I was a kid. Just the tall, you know, cans of fruit punch, and there's probably like I don't know. 100 fucking, you know, milligrams of sugar or some shit. Some wild shit like that. It's all just
like
sugar water.
The Arnold Palmer Light, one serving is half the can.
Yeah, right.
But I only do the Honor Palmer Light because I still find it just as good.
Yeah. That's the one that they sell the most of, though, right? The light, isn't that?
Yeah.
I feel like that's like the only one I see in stores is the light. Not the...
Yeah, I haven't seen the ones where it's like fucking 70 grams of sugar.
No.
In a while. You don't know why, as good as Snapple and Brisk.
Oh, I do like Snapple. I used to drink Brisk a lot, too. I like...
The
Mango
Brisk and the... they have a lemonade one, but the Snapple has the kiwi strawberry.
Yeah, yeah, yeah. I like the... I used to get these all the time. The organic Pure Leaf teas.
The like raspberry one?
Yeah, in the glass bottle.
Yep.
Yeah, yeah, dude. Pure Leaf in general is pretty good, but I like the raspberry ones better because it's not as like overly sweet. What am I doing?
My own thing killed me. Please reinforce me. Thank
you. Doc, watch. Come back here. You see this right here? I called you in one of those laser rovers.
Oh, a guard dog? Sweet.
Orc.
Thank you.
Just be careful when you're running near us because it will shoot us.
It will shoot yourself. Mine just
killed
me.
It will shoot you too if you're
elevations. Oh yeah, right.
We have to shoot all the eggs.
Rolling grenade!
It's useless to run away.
What's up? We have murdered their children.
Yay!
Just kidding. That's anti-democratic to question it. Please don't tell my democracy officer.
Reloading. My democracy officer.
Is that treason? That sense?
Oh, the little mines.
No.
Hey,
you. Back up.
Oh,
my God.
What the fuck? Oh, the vile bitch. You didn't say love.
But I couldn't give it away.
Is that the Bile Titan that you guys keep talking about?
Absolutely not.
Oh.
No. It's quadruple the fucking size, maybe even more.
Oh. Fine.
Yeah, a Bile Titan will be taller than that little pillar, right? That pillar on your left, the highest one, he's taller than that. Far taller. He's a big one. You'll start seeing him around difficulty 5 or 6.
And he has a massive dick.
Don't take you like shit.
Oops, sorry.
Fucking
hey, whoa! What the fuck are you doing there?
Why is Josh flying through the air?
Get your own stuff.
I didn't know. I literally was just walking around. I was like, what the fuck?
I saw you grab his guard dog. Don't
worry. Yeah, obviously, I don't know the. Oh my fucking god.
I watched you do it.
You criminal.
I fucking hate everyone.
Well, Chris, I called him in a guard dog.
Yeah, I know. He already had one. They just traded.
Oh, ow, ow, ow. Josh, you started your machine gun on my body.
Oh, sorry. I was just kind of waving it back and forth.
I saw my health bar just start going down fast as fuck.
Ow.
Anymore? Okay. Hello, friend. Goodbye, friend. Anymore? That might be a little close, Buckaroo.
Oh boy.
Oh. Oh. Dude, it blew me through this fucking building. I'm alive, though.
Yay. I'm reloading.
We didn't commit to die.
Not yet.
Isn't it?
Don't worry, I'll find a way though.
God damn it! One of these days, I won't vault on top of that container.
It's kind of a ritual.
Oh my god!
I see shiny.
Yeah, shine.
Remember, kids, it sounds shiny.
Right.
I don't know if anyone remembers that joke. I remember back when we played. Back when we played. Yeah, exactly. Back when we played fucking Fortnite. Season 1.
I haven't played Fortnite in... I don't even know how long, dude.
I used to love Fortnite when we first started playing together, and now I absolutely hate it.
Bro, do you guys remember Blackout?
Bands. Blackout was the best battle royale.
Blackout was fucking sick, dude.
Wait, what was that on?
Black Ops 4.
Black Ops 4, yeah.
Oh, yeah! I do remember that.
It was so fun.
That was just objectively the best battle royale.
Yeah, definitely.
Yeah, nothing. Hands down, for sure.
Warzone was good for like the first 2 months, and then it was just...
Yeah, as I say, Warzone was better for a short amount of time, and then it just devolved into madness. How do I get off of this fucking turret? Oh, there we go.
Yeah, I never liked Warzone more than Blackout. I just played it because Blackout wasn't a thing anymore.
Yeah, I liked it better at the beginning. I was definitely, like, hooked on Warzone at the very, very beginning. Like, right at the beginning of COVID. Because it literally, they released Warzone the day before they sent me home from college.
Yeah, I was going to say, that was the main thing for me. It was just the timing of Warzone was good. But it was never, like, very fun.
Oh, my God. I think Verdansk just got old very quickly.
Just play MW3 if you missed Verdansk. There's like four missions on it.
I've been shredding MW3 on my PlayStation because I got the game for literally free back when GameStop was doing all those deals during Christmas. And that's because that was the only way I was ever going to get the game is if I got it for free. So...
If I find it 50% off, I'll buy it, but...
I did get it for free. I really enjoy the gameplay in that game.
How's the story? Did you play the story?
I don't even bother with the story. It's a 4-hour long story. I'm not even...
Yeah, it's the shortest Call of Duty campaign ever, and it was like... It's only like 8 missions. I think 6 of them were unironically on Verdansk, the Warzone map.
Yeah,
like, genuinely reused the map.
I have no interest for the story in that game. I will tell you though that the multiplayer.
The old ones are so good.
The
story is trash, and the zombies is trash. The multiplayer, from what I've seen, is okay. I haven't played it, but I haven't seen anything exceptional from it.
The multiplayer feels a lot like the reboot Modern Warfare.
I'm
like
distracted, boys.
Modern Warfare 1, dare I say? I loved Modern Warfare. I loved Modern Warfare, and I loved Cold War. Cold War is still my favorite.
Cold War
is
definitely a lot better. The movement in Modern Warfare was just so fucking painful. MW1, you were so fast. It was ridiculous.
You were so fast, bro. That's
People
why
would
I like
zoom around corners, and you just couldn't fucking. It wasn't like a. It was so much of a twitch shooter that I did not enjoy. Ow.
That's why Shoot the Ship was so fun on Modern Warfare, because you could just move so fucking quick.
Yeah. Slide.
Yep. Yeah, the slide in MW3 is not fast.
Was it the dive or the slide? One of them was a dive.
Yeah, I don't remember. No, I think Modern Warfare was the dive. Modern Warfare 3 is definitely a dive, I'm pretty sure. Or maybe, I don't know. Well, okay. The fuck?
Go right. Oh, I see what happened. Clip the top of this hill right next to us.
Yeah, I do like the gameplay from Modern Warfare 3 a lot, and the fact that there's like a lot of old maps redone is pretty cool. But I do like the new maps too. Usually, I don't like the maps in Modern Warfare games. Jesus Christ!
It's just too shameless for me.
Yeah, well, it's just lazy.
The entire game is reused. It's so fucking lazy. It's amazing.
Yeah, it's very lazy. And, like, if I don't know. My thing was always, like, look, if you can make Call of Duty Cold War, Black Ops Cold War, as good as it was from home, like, the majority of the development was made, like, the production designers in their houses during COVID.
Right.
It's like,
yes.
So if you can do that and make that game as good as it was, why can't you just make every Call of Duty good from now on?
There's a BIOS behind us, just so you guys know.
Oh, who's he what?
Turn around.
Ow! Oh my god. Oh my god.
And my rover's getting a workout in, dude.
Cannot move because I'm reloading. God. That was a lot. Yeah. We're doing good. I think.
Yes.
Yeah, we're doing good. Once we crack, we're doing great.
I do not have a grenade for that last mess.
I got one.
Oh boy. Oh boy. Oh boy.
We're going the wrong way. Why do we always do this?
It's because we had to get this last nest. We're done.
Ow.
Freedom never
sleeps. Teammates, you're killing me. I was getting fucking lasered up by everyone's lasers. It's like they skipped the enemy and just started fucking me up. Here, Josh, you can initiate the extraction.
Here goes.
Where do I do that?
You gotta practice calling in those stratagems.
How do I? Where do I? Over here?
Come to me.
The blue? I go to the blue?
Yeah.
Okay,
yeah.
Look at the first letter. K, King Kong. G, Grave Death.
No, no, no. I'm talking about where is the extraction? The blue light?
H, horse cock.
H, horse cock.
Calling in extraction!
There you go. I love how I can hear how fast you type it in.
Yeah, not fast at all.
No, that's fine though. You'll get quicker. I was slow as shit. Ask Chris, every time I had to put something, I'd be like, eh.
Yeah, it's just a very abnormal game mechanic. It's cool, but it's just like no one does that.
Out of ammo.
Yeah.
Last reload.
It's pretty cool though.
Like no one has done that since like GTA 4 cheat codes.
Dance Dance Revolution, baby.
Yeah, or that.
What some people have been doing is they actually create a macro on their Steam Deck for each of those stratagems.
Yeah, that's a good idea.
It's anti-democratic.
Oh my god.
I'm so sorry. You walked right in front of me as I was shooting.
That's okay. I forget friendly fire is a thing, too.
I was shooting and I like had my sights aimed down, so it's hard to see everything around me. And then next thing I saw your head go bloop.
Democracy has landed.
Oh, whoops-a-daisy.
That's pretty catastrophic.
Ah, yes.
You have a large fellow staring at you.
Go.
Hello, sir.
Reloading.
Me too.
ETA T-minus 20 seconds.
Back up the hill.
ETA T-minus 10 seconds.
That'll hold them off until the ship gets here.
Dun, dun, dun.
This is Pelican 1. I have
Watch out, there's a drop in your head.
This is Pelican 1, preparing for touchdown.
It's on the ship.
Calling in orbital strike. Last reload.
Wow.
Get on the ship!
Launch in I'm seconds. On the ship.
Not you. Cinematic finish.
Oh my god.
Yay! Yoink!
Yeah. Nice. Very nice.
And scene.
I can almost
hear the
and scene. Oh my god.
Oh wow. Honorable duty.
Yeah, see how I don't know if you noticed that there, Josh, but it said it mentioned the bonus in the medals where it said 2 and 4.
Yeah, yeah.
That bonus is what you get from completing the entire operation instead of just individual missions in it.
That's cool.
And you'll also now unlock challenge difficulty.
Oh, sweet.
Because we didn't want to meet.
Oh, nice. Da 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 da.
Yeah.
Da-da-da-dum.
Eat my ass crack.
Eat my anus.
Suck the fart out of my ass.
Anus. Yeah.
Booty cheeks.
Booty cheeks.
Use a fucking squeegee on my ass.
Challenging, huh?
89 kills, Eli. What the heck is that?
I was letting Josh get kills.
I barely got
You're
any kills.
Look bad.
No, I was letting you guys have fun, man.
You're supposed to be one of the experienced veterans here.
I am. I'm an elitist. Look at how much friendly fire damage I had.
Exactly. If the highest stat you have is friendly fire, we got an issue.
Dude, I think my favorite still is the fucking first assault rifle you get, the Liberator.
You should try. Well, actually, you haven't bought the premium war bond yet.
Oh, I want to buy some more cluster
bombs. Blugger shotgun's really good once you get to that. But that's on like page 8.
Buy some more stratagems.
Oh yeah, stratagems.
Stratagems.
Pump up the jams. Pump it up. Pump that bitch up like a motherfucker.
Let's see. What should I buy? Orbital Gatling Barrage.
Okay. Nighty night, motherfuckers.
Good night, sir. Yeah, he's getting off.
Okay. That's a good time for me to stop this recording. I'm gonna do that real quick. Good night, Eli. Talk to you later.
He's already gone.
Oh, okay. I'll be right back. Well, that was Helldivers. I don't know if we're going to play another one after this or not, but either way, we're going to play more of this game because I want to get good at it. It's something that these guys are already pretty good at, and I need to catch up. So, anyway, thanks for watching, and I'll see you in the next video. Goodbye.